Well, the passage of this bill today is pretty clear. That we're sending a message to the Democrat-controlled Senate. It's time to do your job. And the principle, I think, is pretty simple. No budget, no pay.